Hello, I'm Christina Baer. A deer fell off a Route 3 overpass, crashed through the windshield of a Jeep, and landed right onto the driver's lap in Clifton. The driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The deer did not survive. A woman accused of shoplifting at a Teterboro Walmart is also accused of kicking her infant child across the floor. After Jamira McDaniel was taken to the store's security office, workers say they witnessed her lash out at the crying child.